Just a quick note on this tutorial. I've left in the description below the video everything I've typed into the terminal, just so you can simply copy and paste it.